sometimes every time I have supervision with Melissa, when I go back, I was like, wow, this is awesome. I never thought that I was going to find such a joy doing it. I always enjoy it. I love it. That is my passion, you know. But this group is amazing. You are my heroes. I have learned so much. If you think you learn something, no, I learned so much from you. It's always what happened. We had a very interesting and very important healing process. And so that is very valuable for all of us. That I think before we went to the whole information and the curriculum that we have to follow, it was a lot of healing and forgiveness. And it was very, very important. I think that I saw you growing and doing wonderful things for being that mother that God wants you to be, because that was the subject that we always try to embrace in the class. And do you have your certificates? And I will ask you if you want to share a little bit, this volunteer, whatever you want to share about the class or your own experience. It will be great for all of us to have an understanding. We have another group ready to start like in 2 weeks, because we have new mothers and we'll just go over. Okay? So we have Miss Lori Booth.
Yes.
This class has been a really awesome support for me. I was a full-time mom, and I'm a caregiver, and I lost my kids pretty suddenly. And when I came in here, I struggled a lot. I mean, I really did. I went the first 3 months in this program fighting to see them and couldn't see them. At 3 months in the program, I went to court and asked for a visitation, and the court awarded me every visitation that I asked for. I just went back to court a couple of weeks ago, for a checkup for my children. And little did I know, in that process, I had actually been convicted of some felony charges that, some bad choices that I made. But my ex-husband went in and tried to take all of my visitation from me. They said, she's going to jail, you know, we just need to take the kids from her. I didn't know. I didn't have a lawyer. I was sitting there by myself, and he had a lawyer over there. And the judge looked at me, and she said, is there any way that you're not going to go to jail? And I said, yes, ma'am. I said, they offered me a plea agreement where it's left up to the judge now. And I serve an awesome God, and he does miracles. And I do believe that there's a chance that I won't go to jail. And she looked over my ex-husband and his lawyer, and she said, you know what? She's exactly right. And I'm not going to take her visitation from her. I'm going to let her have every bit of visitation that she's got, because what happens if we took it? And then she doesn't go to jail, and she is reunited with her children, and that's what we want. So this class has served as such a support group for me, hearing everyone else's stories, getting, you know, just positive encouragement from all the girls, and I'm sure, I hope that my story has been able to help someone too. But I just appreciate you guys doing this, bringing this into our home. And each time that I've gone to court, I've been able to say, well, I'm in SCAN. I'm taking SCAN classes. I'm getting ready to graduate. So I just thank you guys so much.
Thank you.
again. I think we have certain number of mothers to start the class again. So really, you were pushing, and you got it. And it was wonderful that having you behind and inviting all the girls to be part of the class. So thank you, Ria.
Thank you very much. One thing that I can say about this class is, I was glad that it came. That was a state's came with the state certification or something that the state recommended for parents, you know, whether they have their children with them or not, or whatever the case may be. One thing that I really learned from this class is I have a 21-year-old, so I was 18 when I had him, and I've got a 2-year-old. Well, I like Lori. I was into had some legal issues. I went to jail and then to prison. My 2-year-old was with, I signed over guardianship, and because of my drug addiction, you know, it pretty much came to that choice that, you know, either you find someone or we're going to take him from you. So I chose to sign him over to give guardianship to my parents. And so when I came to the Mercy House, Trevor was 2 years of age. He was signed over because I started getting locked up right about that time frame at 7 months of age. And so, as you can imagine, you know, that time had lapsed, but here I was with a toddler, and it was brand new. It was because, you know, with a 21-year-old, I can tell you, he's growing, and then I'm like, oh, dear Lord, I've got this toddler running around. What do I do? And my attention span is probably shorter than his. So it gave me a lot of pointers because, as you can imagine, you know, it had been a long time since I had mothered a toddler. And I knew going through this class, I realized, you know, the things that I did with my child that I could have, the oldest that I could have done differently, or that I can do differently with the youngest. So it gave me a lot of insight and inspiration to be a better parent and or to be the fullest potential of a mother. And very grateful for Sister Annie and Sister Claudia for coming, and I'm very grateful that you guys allowed her to come into our home and facilitate this course. It was awesome. It meant a lot to us. Thank you so much.